Pass the ketchup.
Say, Forrester, what's for lunch?
Oh, I didn't know you ate worm burgers.
Oh, a worm!
Well, what's the matter? Lost your appetite?
This isn't fair. I don't have to eat it now.
I wouldn't.
I wouldn't either. Not even for a cherry red dirt bite.
You wouldn't.
You sure you want to do this?
I'm not gonna chicken out. It's like Patrick Henry said, give me liberty or give me worms.
You're disgusting.
So that's how it's made. Ooh, stale hot.
Wow, look at them all. And you do some nice fur.
That's right, man. There's your food. There's your protein block.
What is this? This looks like I could make cocoa with this. What is...
Right.
What is that?
Well, that's an insect-based premium protein. It's made from Molitor, which is mealworm larvae. The company is called Insect. This is in France. This is for fertilizer. Mm-hmm. And as you have there, this is a powder derived from the mealworm, and it's a insect protein just been approved by the EU for human consumption.
You're not just getting me to eat dirt, are you?
No, man, I wouldn't play you, bro. We're like one entity now.
If this is protein, it's essentially tasteless. It's just a protein supplement.
Exactly.
I could put this in a smoothie or something?
I'm telling you, yep, and they'll be making all kinds of stuff out of it. And by the way, it is the making of it is severely reducing the amount of emissions it takes. It is a innovation, Justin. We're doing something incorrectly if we make this switch. It's a huge, huge intervention.
Ha 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 ha